Here we go. Gotta talk to that plastic. This door.
Oh. Am I going in the door?
No.
You lied to me.
People lie. Underneath. Get used to it. People
I hope this plastic person is like a super eccentric, weird, creepy Space hacker guy.
You have 5 seconds.
It's GLaDOS.
Oh, jeez.
Here to see plastic?
4. 3.
What the hell?
2.
I said cancel.
1.
Oh, shit.
Almost
thanks.
Killed you. Sorry. Come in.
Jeez. hello?
Socially
I
awkward.
Already like this character. Yeah.
I almost killed you. Sorry.
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Check.
It's a phone. Phone numbers.
A lot of porn.
Oh my god. Look at all this Overwatch porn.
Porn.
Yeah,
I almost thought I heard porn. I was like,
foreign porn.
Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter.
Hi, Kuma. You're a robot, not a bear.
But she's a weeaboo desk. She has to be.
Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well.
Not a question. When do you need to take a bus?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Got it. Should be super simple, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hacking is super easy. You just have to know what grid they want access to and you just hit
I love how
buttons.
Everyone in the future is super attractive.
Right?
Regardless of how nerdy they are.
Oh, I hit the wrong button there.
That was a nice little fall under the pipe there.
I mean, I totally planned that.
Totally meant to do that.
Yeah. You're like, well, it's easier than jumping up and having to traverse down, so.
Hey, Noah. Face is going to help me rerouting processing power from the Allcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Spider powers activate!
Damn, good save.
Almost forgot we could do that.
Yeah, so did I. I'm like, well.
I could hear your asshole clench when
like,
you started that fall.
You're not going to make that jump. Oh, okay. Hello.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
Dive kick? Oh, no, they're in a different section.
These guys are pretty bad at their jobs.
I love how they have all this new age art that's just around for you to climb on.
Why do you ask?
Uh-oh.
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry.
Damn, she shut him down.
Derp.
Okay, I hit the jump button there, game. Give me a fucking bone.
That's right, blame the controller.
Give me a fucking
bone.
So this is what it was like for me during Walking Dead. Like, I'm pushing the button, but the thing's not happening.
Throw me a freaking bone.
Throw me a freaking bone here. Okay. Guys, she's climbing up the wrong part of the wall again. How hard did she hit her head?
There's a tall WFY office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Allcom.
Can't we just, like, you know, commandeer a helicopter or something? Wouldn't that be a lot easier?
How many people do I have to beat up to get this to work? That's what I want to know.
I think I see one person there you have to go
Security
punch in the face.
Dude, yeah.
Hello, sir. Oh, no. That's just some random dune. Oh.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Whew. Yes, the thrilling elevator action. Mm. Savant extraordinaire.
Boop.
This drive is fascinating.
Oh, that is pretty cool, the reflections of Faith.
I didn't expect Amistad to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Amistad spy or something.
Of course.
Just a quick Taibo while you're going up the elevator.
Yeah.
Gotta stretch out.
Gotta stay limber.
Could explain why Kruversec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Choo!
Yeah. I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Amistad dead agent smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
Oh, up there.
What do you mean, kingdom?
Okay. That's gonna be a little tough.
No, I mean, never mind.
Oh, you gotta run up really hard.
They just climb up the wall holes.
Holy hell.
I mean, the wall is made of, like, climbable holes that you can just be climbing up. Why is the game making you do this?
I don't know, but this is actually a pretty hard jump to land.
Yeah, it looks like you have to almost go straight for...
Can you just jump to the top of the door and...
I need to watch the ghost do this.
There you go. Now fall and do it all over again.
Let's not jinx it yet.
Fuck. At least you're on the halfway point. Oh, no, back at the bottom point.
Let's watch him fall and do it again.
Faith hit her head again, guys.
LOL.
She's climbing up the wrong side again. That would be, I don't know if it'd be interesting. It'd actually be kind of annoying after a little while. If they had a mechanic where you fall and you take some damage, and then you get, like, disoriented, and, like, your moves don't work correctly.
God damn it.
Wow. This fucking Swiss cheese wall is just not letting you go where you need to go.
Ow.
Can you jump a little later than that, or?
I guess I have to.
Yeah, it seems that way. Otherwise, you're just kind
of. Give you a whole lot of running room either.
Yeah. You don't really get a chance to build up a good
steam. Is there a
thing
to pick up right there? There you go.
Yep.
Recording. What is supposed to happen, Mother? He promised me one thing and delivered
something else entirely. Whoa.
What I told you about. Dogen. You went to see
Dogen after I explicitly told you not to. It's like someone's diary we're listening to.
Also, there was a secret marker on the wall, so. Christian.
Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
Oh, we were just getting to the good part. Oh, they're just.
Oh, this will be fun.
Is there glass there? Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
It's kind of a fun little, like, stick to the wall and... Oh!
Dive kick! Down he goes.
Fucking nailed it.
I love it. Love the ragdolls. Oh, what's going on here?
Found the data source. Connecting.
Is that minigame time?
Yes. Here we go and... Damn it.
Oh, maybe not.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few doors down.
Faith, Kruger Sick dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
They see nothing.
Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Oh my.
He's just holding the ledge with his head.
I'm sure he is already.
Clip through the glass.
He's a runner, right?
Oh no.
Oh, that's
no. If only you clipped through the glass.
The shift isn't moving.
If only you held the ledge with your head.
Shit. I do love how the ragdoll figures just kind of, like, glitch the shit out a couple times. They clip through stuff.
If you see the rat is the size of a car, you're playing the wrong game.
Oh. Dive kick!
You shouldn't be here. Control intruder alert.
You shouldn't be here. Oh, nice. Oh. I thought that was from behind for a second there.
Shit.
Wait, where's the other guy? Oh, he's got a gun. Wall, run! Fuck you. You're okay. Nice!
Oh. I thought her hand was about to let go there, because it looked like she was kind of like, eh.
Yeah. Dirt. Thingy.
And so I'm forced to rule out that option. Maybe if...
Did you eat?
I had breakfast.
That was 9 hours ago, Erica.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, but I'm so close.
Workaholic.
Like the answer is there if I could just...
Oh.
How are the girls?
Sometimes the first person makes it really hard to see, like, how she actually makes some of these jumps and landings.
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Death.
That was...
You can listen to collected surveillance recordings in the Intel section.
As we were actually just doing.
Now, is that Intel screen sponsored by Intel?
No. It's dun, intelligence, dun, dun, dun. Not Intel processors.
Maybe it should be both?
No.
Product placement.
That's some good Intel.
Great Intel.
Okay, so that's what you were supposed to do. Not fall to your death.
Well, I thought the thing above you was like a secret.
Yeah, it was, but I was trying to figure out how to get up there.
She hit her head again.
Okay.
Warg.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of friends in here.
This will be fun. Fun for the whole family.
I'll do some dive kicks. Everyone will enjoy it. Derp. Oh, no. That lamp was in your way. Kick.
Get him.
Nice little victory pose you had to strike there, guy. That really helped us out. Here we go. Oh no.
Boom.
Da na 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 na.
Found the switch.
And we're locked inside. Oh, there's a shock protector.
Oh,
shock.
God.
Heavy melee. Got another one, too. Combat shift.
It keeps them from... It protects your devices from being damaged if, if they're dropped.
Is she alone?
Dive kick. No, no, no. Oh, knocked him into his friend.
What-ha! What-ha!
Smooth kung fu.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
he's a fucking,
listen here, Hadouken.
Fucking power wave.
Dirt.
Oh, shit. Slap you, bitch ass. This is, still kind of weird.
Huh.
First person kung fu.
Hey, I know kung fu.
Runner's vision online. Can you not use the elevator?
Yeah,
we got more friends.
The room's on lockdown. That's the gimmick.
Fuck you. I love how they give them the headgear, so they still look like people, but they don't have faces, so they don't look like real people. So you don't feel bad about beating the shit out of them.
Yep.
You don't have a family.
It's a metaphor for how I feel about EA. I want to beat the shit out of a faceless entity.
What did EA ever do to you?
EA killed my parents.
Did they kill your parents? Oh shit.
Hi, jumped away.
I was like, you disengaged down the stairs? Oh, speed going down the stairs.
Oh, sweet good catch.
Excuse me. Just kill all these guys to their deaths.
Or at least their mega discomforts.
Right, because nobody dies. They wake up really sore in the morning.
You're kicking them off to their workman's comp claims.
There's no workman's comp. Are you kidding me?
We're in corporate land. Of course there's not. That's corporate money right there. Businesses shouldn't have to pay taxes.
Oh,
this is America.
Thingy there.
Hurrah.
Is that a different chip? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was blue for a second there.
Okay.
Power up.
Power up.
Oh, you can only buy the stuff that's red?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so there's like progression
There's
lockouts. All right.
Yeah.
Movement. Coil. Quick turn. Oh. That's cool. Well, I'll have to run the jump off. Run up the wall. Boing.
Oh, that's so much better.
Does that feel good?
Huh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're getting almost back to the level of the first game.
Well, okay. So, like, when you have to do those quick... I can't do that type, so that'll kill me, but I'll show you. So, like, here... Or is that a gap? That's a gap. Fuck that. That'll kill me.
ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Got wet.
So, like, here. We make many sacrifices. Like, that shit comes in super handy.
Yeah.
Any mistreatment of Kruger Sect personnel. Any mistreatment, so I can't
so
kick him in the throat?
Don't kick him in the face. Do not do a real-life dive kick on them. Whoa! Oh, I didn't see the pipe there. I was like, oh shit, you're gonna die.
Because it wasn't red enough.
Right. Excuse us! Pardon me. Excuse me. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay, that was kind of funny, because they're all just ragdolling off of each other. Like, I'm sorry. Oh,
I love how one of the first lines they always say when you start combat is she alone? Just stick your hand right in there. There you go. Unlock the map. Now run from the helicopter. Run, run, run. Prepare to submit. You should be able to park up and jump on the helicopter and beat the guys inside. Then you got a helicopter.
That'd be an awesome action set piece, not gonna lie.
Bye!
Woohoo! We should kick them all off the building.
Jeez.
Faith is just a cold-blooded murderer.
No, gravity's doing all the murdering.
Listen,
gravity's
listen,
just her accomplice.
I didn't create gravity. I'm just defending myself.
But you used it to your advantage. Force powers? No?
Nope.
Oh,
that's
no.
Not an option.
Not yeah, you're going to have to run a different direction.
Come on.
Four force powers.
That's kind of silly. You going to make that? All right.
Barely.
Where's your red ghost?
Is.
Oh. Where's the big ghost? You guys should feel lucky there's a building right there. She can't kick you off to your deaths. Pick up the gun. Oh no.
Okay, I've got to figure out another way. Out of here.
Your runner vision's online again, so there we go.
Fuck it, we're going this way.
Hurry up and find a bench. Or a bale of hay or something to jump into.
If only there are bales of hay in the future.
They don't see nothing.
It's the last thing they'd expect. Oh no. Oh.
That's pretty alright.
Oh, there's a. There you go.
Another thing. This is a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just a bit.
I figured discount. Hello, friends. Bye, friend. Your friend is dead.
Jeez.
I feel like that's the cold-blooded killer thing to do, is your friend is dead. No
oh,
point
shit.
To like, oh.
Well, he almost knocked you off the building.
They're getting smart.
They're learning. Sit the fuck down.
You smashed his GoPro.
Oh, you're gonna block the exit, huh? How's that going for you? Kick the
you're
face.
Lucky I couldn't.
Oh. Thought you were aiming for the glass for a second there. Oh, God, they keep coming. They keep dying.
She keeps kicking out. She keeps kicking our guys off the roof.
You know what would be kind of morbid if there's a thing behind you? A chip.
I'm not worried about that right now.
There's guys with guns.
It'd be kind of morbid if, like, you kicked them off the building, then there's, like, a scream. Ah! Like, oh, my God, no!
I'm sorry. I would actually like that.
It's actually kind of disorienting that they don't scream.
You liked fucked up shit, so.
Like, they're just, like, they just fall off a building, and they're like, well, this is my lot in life.
Well, they wear those masks. Maybe they don't know they're falling off a building. They're just falling.
It just plays happy stuff
like,
for them?
Yeah. It starts playing happy. It's like elevator music.
The visor's just full of flowers and sunshine.
Oh.
Oh, hey.
Oh, it's I was like, oh shit, you're dead.
Ah,
oh.
No!
Hello, friend. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck was that?
So that's what that's like.
Enemies will retaliate if you repeat your attacks.
Jeez. Try to mix things up.
I'm ready to mix it up.
Tell me my business.
Now, maybe you shouldn't be kicking people off the building so much, Logan.
Maybe
now
they
that,
shouldn't stand next to
that,
an edge, huh?
Now that you've experienced it for yourself.
Nope, nope. We're going back to kicking fuckers off the building.
Escape Krueger sec. Escape Freddy Krueger's giant conglomerate.
Okay. So where is the little marker for the fucking safe house?
There it is.
This way. Can I bust into this door? I fucking can. Awesome.
There you go.
Yoink.
Computer chip. You should be able just like to chill in this building for a little while and the helicopter should just lose you. Because you're in a building. It should be able to know that you're in the building. Oh. Airship.
I like how the runner goes once you go to the opposite direction of the safe house.
Why aren't you following the ghost? Oh. You're in thingy.
You're in Dello.
Your chip. Start your own PC part store at this point.
Oh yeah.
You don't see us. We're going inside buildings and shit, man.
Oh, we're getting close to being out of range.
Back out? No.
Huh. There are a lot of doors.
We finally gonna be outside? Oh shit! All right.
Why aren't I going the way I want to go?
Guide us, Red Smoke. Where must we go? That's okay. We're kind of busy.
I'll pass, thanks.
We have plans. I think you came out literally like right underneath the helicopter.
Oh no!
You don't always have to stay and fight.
I thought that was a breath of relief for a second there when it loaded into the screen.
In the first game when you did that, there would also be like a ringing in your ears.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's why I can't use guns.
What? Huh?
They're biometric weapons. The SOP system won't let us use them.
Oh, you just gotta hack the gun.
But there's no gun hackers.
You gotta go find what's his name.
Phil Lamar won't hack our guns for us.
It's not Phil Lamar. Lamar was there.
Where the fuck, you know? Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Go that way. Clearly is where the way you're supposed to go. Fast travel not available yet. Yes, fast. That'd be such a way to break the system. Just fast travel to the safe house.
That'd be funny if they didn't like QA test that, and it's just like, well, I figured out the system.
Yeah. How the fuck did that happen? Hello, helicopter. Ouch.
God damn it, game. I hit the L1 button.
You didn't hit it hard enough, Logan. Hello, random person on rooftop.
Okay, wrong direction. Go this way. And hop.
And you're right. Where do we go? Slide.
I like the sound of that glass, like, squeal. As you slide.
Squeak.
It's pretty great.
We're outside the helicopter zone. This guy that gets in the safe house. Get back in. You're in breach.
Your mom's a breach.
Yeah. Hello, lady. Bye, lady. Fence.
Oh, you're out of sight. If you just stay out of sight a little bit longer, you're done.
Wonder if after a while the helicopter just stops following you.
Yeah.
Yep, there it is.
Well, no, I mean, like, on the map, it'll just stop advancing so then you can get away. You got that chip already. Oh god, oh god, oh. I thought that was gonna kill you. I was like, oh.
It might have had I not caught myself.
Yeah.
He was like, nope, I got this. Smooth elevator. Smooth ladder.
Okay. Oh, hey, fans.
Can we go through this fan? Jedi power. Whoosh. Oh. Like every time you enter a new zone, the little thing pops up with all the list of collectibles. Just to let you know that you're in a new spot.
Yep. Here's what you're missing.
Get
have
all
fun.
These things.
Grapple hook.
Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Web slinger.
Really missed opportunity that you can't use that in combat. Like, super missed opportunity.
Biometrics and all that.
Just wait until we get to Mirror's Edge Battle List.
What?
Yeah, Mirror's Edge Battle List. That's
I don't think that's
it.
A real word.
That's, yeah, it
doesn't have to be a real word to be in a game title. Duodecim.
Duodecim is a real word.
You're basically a real word.
Thank you.
I'm not talking to you, I guess. I don't want to talk to that kid.
I kind of wish there was a game that would subvert game tropes. Like, if they start talking, you just run away from them. Like, well, can't do anything with this. Then they're like, excuse me, how rude.
I'm gonna hack the wall. Oh.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's going on? I have no idea what's going on right now.
I don't think you're on an actual mission right now.
No, you're not, because once you escaped, the mission was complete.
No, I am.
Are you?
Yeah, I am. I fucked it up. Okay.
Well, you kind of kept going to the safe house once you broke the security, so...
Yeah, there's the mission point, okay.
Am I going the right way?
You're going in the right direction, at least.
Yeah. Yep. Directionality in this game is kind of hard because, like, the building layouts and such sometimes mean you have to direct away.
They want us to go the long way.
The red smoke isn't really giving us the proper direction here, but alright. Well, okay.
Well, no, he's got a waypoint set for the mission, so...
Literally going back the way you came.
Yep. I guess I wasn't done.
Fill to our death on. Climb that ladder.
Climb that ladder, kid. Climb that ladder. Nah, it's not long enough.
Whoa, what the fuck? Okay.
Okay, this is the right way.
Whoosh.
The only thing this game doesn't have right now is speed lines.
Speed lines?
So, high speed, you'd get tearing across your periphery.
Was that in the last game?
Yeah. So you knew you were going, like, super fast.
You have to collect all the Chaos Emeralds first from there. Traversing the map, it's kind of hard to come up with compelling commentary during these sections.
Okay. These glass bridges are weird.
Enjoy the audio.
Yeah. Enjoy the super chill music.
While we run to our next checkpoint.
Run.
And this is where I super cut to Sonic the Hedgehog music.
That would be pretty
super
great.
Sonic
actually.
Racing?
Everybody's
no,
super
good song.
Sonic R. Racing.
Try and keep your feet right on the ground.
Concentrate to anchor in the area around the bubble
mall. Now they're disabling automatic emergency systems.
Oh no.
Is it Alaska? Coming from somewhere within this city.
I guess
Oh, you remember that thing I ran at the first time?
Try to get into one of the Kuru fans and make your way to the CCU at the top. Connect your beat link to it, and I'll do the rest. And don't trigger the sensors. Oh. And CCU means Central Command Unit. Not that you care.
More plot.
Don't change, Plastic.
Don't change.